of the guys helped create the new Wizards of Waverly Place game. Check out my uploads.
Is the game anything like the show?
We'd like to make this an extension of the show that consists of 5 different episodes. All come together in one big long story. One of the ways that we brought it out the game is to watch lots of different episodes of the show. Once the concepts are approved, we move over to our following phase, and that's where all the characters and characters are created. You can change out this wardrobe in the game. She has several different costumes inspired by the show. We have a spell where you can move objects around and where you can levitate objects in the air.
He also told me a cool magical phrase in the game. But be careful, you never know when they might backfire.
I spot. It's speaking of magic, looks like it's time for us to disappear. Until next time, we week.
Yeah, exactly.
Rocking
out
the show, and Wizards
of Waverly
Place the game. Rated E for everyone.
Yes,
they're more than rock stars. They're family. It's Jeff and Joe and Dan in the Disney Channel original.